Welcome to the Checkered Nail Tutorial. We begin by carefully applying the white nail polish to the nail. Use the liquid eyeliner brush to carefully draw two horizontal and two vertical lines on the white nails. This can be tricky, but the eyeliner brush is very stiff, and as a result, you can control it easily. Now that your nail looks like an X and O table, have fun coloring every other square. Thank you. One of the beauties of using the liquid eyeliner is in the event that it splashes or it splurges on your hand, you can easily wipe it off. Or if it's stubborn, you can simply take a piece of cloth with some water and get rid of it. Shine to your nails by applying the nail polisher, and that's it. It's done.